Hello and welcome back to another attachment video for Medal of Honor Warfighter Beta. I'm going to show you something that's going to be not game-breaking as the tape on the magazine, but it's going to just amaze you and wow you that they put so much time and effort into this game to just make it amazing. So right now we're using the F88 Assault Rifle for the Pointman Class. We're going to go down here to the receiver group style. Now what that is the stock that you put up against your shoulder. Right now I have the SASR stock equipped. Let's go look up at the FSKHJK. It does absolutely nothing to our weapon stats. It looks like it's just pretty much shaded a little bit differently. That is just fucking amazing. And then the brand new one that I got is the white medical tape on the stock, the SAS stock, excuse me. And this is pretty much a joke, I think. I mean, they just had to, like, rush this game out to the point that they were just like, huh, we're just gonna put shit that does absolutely nothing for your gun that you will not even see or recognize, and it's just gonna be a attachment for you that does nothing. And I don't know. I'm going to keep on looking for new things that I unlock, and if I find anything else, I'll be sure to update you guys, because I know that I want to keep you guys up to date with all this beta news that's great and cool and super badass. Be sure to like the video. See you next time. Peace.